pandemics, it's a generic response to disasters, which come in a number of shapes and forms. Because actually what resonates here, which we have had two out of the last three winters in the Highland, is bad weather. And the flooding problems that the UK has had during recent years as well have absolutely brought out the points you're making about communities being isolated for days and weeks at a time and having to find all sorts of ways of subsisting. And they've done it.